Welcome. During 2020, I have done 12 live streams. This video is a compilation of all of them, trying to put them together so that they look like one koicha temae. I hope you enjoy. Today I'm using a kettle with a fairly big lid, which requires a bit of a different use, so it has option of a few different placements when you remove the lid. I prefer this one. watched it, that's what I did. Maybe I can show one day. And since this was very early in my tea journey, and she'd never made tea bowls before, and all she could do was really copy the shape and impressions from the few bowls we got to borrow from my teacher. So that was an interesting process. They say that Onihagi has 7 stages of its existence. I wanted to explore this, so when I got this tea book, I used it almost exclusively for more than a year. And I kept counting how many balls of koicha I had made in it, and I took photos at intervals. So today's tea bowl is a pretty standard kyoyaki tea bowl. I think it's the most common tea bowl used for usucha. Seems to be a lot more variety in shapes and materials. I put the screen a bit far from it, so it's a bit hard to see what you're saying. You can see the shortcomings. what I need to do now, I'm gonna cut the feed a little bit to try to get the camera that is supposed to show the hiking dog into it. Be back in 10 seconds. Today is chai day. It's also a copy. It's a copy of a famous chai day called Osaka. The shashaku is named by a friend from the Sokoryu, and it's named Rinzai's last difficult barrier. This is a reply to a koan. Originally, it's carved by me. The shifuku is Osaka Kinra. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more content like this, remember to subscribe and hit that bell icon so you get notified. If you want me to email you the schedule for the upcoming streams in 2021, please send me an email. I also have a webpage where all my streaming schedule will be available. I would like to say a big thank you to all my Patreon supporters and ask if you would please consider becoming a supporter too and help me keep this channel going. Thank you for watching.